Okay.
Hey, this was a good weekend.
How good?
It's good.
I did a lot of fucked up shit. I'm sorry. I don't want to lose anyone else I love. That includes you. It was too late. I could not handle losing you. You're the one I always came back to. I don't want to lose anyone else I love. That includes you. It was too late. You're the one I always came back to. Here. Take this. This will keep you safe. I love you. I should have said it before. Gave it to me the day I left crypto. And I know we can't stay all day, but let's just stay a little while longer, please.
I'm sorry, I just did it because... Because ever since last week, ever since 3 years ago when you left, please don't get far. Stay here with me.
Are you back?
I didn't come back for you.
You left me.
The most beautiful, amazing, alive person.
But the only reason you want to be with me is because I need someone else and you can forget it.
No, I want to be here because I've waited a really long time for this.
Just wait. Wait, tell me what you should be doing. Trouble, sleeping, restless, dreaming. You're in my head.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hands
are broken
so many times.
I'm gonna get it back. Lucifer, come on. Your banishment, you'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it.
I have to tell him my real feelings. I love you.
You need to come back. I love you.
I have to tell him my real feelings. I love you.
He needs to come back. I love you. I've come to get you.
All I find myself thinking about, all I find myself being able to breathe for, is you. I love you. I've loved you from the moment you raised your tongue in that park.
But you don't think there is anything else to say.
But I love you too.
you're the bane of my existence, object of all my desires.
It is because I've never met anyone like you. It is maddening how much you consume my very being.
But that's all the more reason for us to be there for each other.
Okay then. If you really want to be with an unemployed, non-unionized construction worker with a mortgage that he can't afford, then who am I to say no to that?
Well, I know him.
Me too.
I wish that I was good in love. If only I could wake you up, my love.
Be afraid of hurting me, Arch, because I'm not.
Leave your fellow cops alone.
Elliot, that was a different time. That was your father. You had to go along to get along.
He's a tough ass. Not perfect. He's a good cop.
Elliot. My friend. You're doing the right thing.
Olivia, my friend, can I take you and Noah out to lunch this weekend?
Backup plan. The boat was actually plan C. The church was plan B. And plan A was marrying her a long, long time ago. Pretty much the day I met her.
You want to steal a kiss from me, Leonard? You better be one hell of a thief.
Now you love me so good. I wish you would hurry up and come back.
Get him out of here!
No.
I am in love with your love. make sure this never happens again.
You and me?
You, the best superhero there ever was.
Completely off the point.
But Ron, you spoiled everything!
Please, kiss your brides.
And the second thing?
I love you.
Greatest fear in life is losing you.
Wherever you go, you'll always be Barry. And I'll always be Iris. And we always find each other.
Get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you, and I like my choices. I hope she likes hers. Okay, Hazel Grace?
Okay.
Yes, this whole thing!
If I'm saying, I wouldn't mind. It'd be a privilege to have a heart broken.
You heard me.
And I know that love is just a doubt to the void and oblivion.
Perhaps okay with me.
And that because I think you're special. Is that not enough? If I love you, I'm gonna remember.
It'd be a big mistake.
Look, if you reject him now, he's gonna make it his life's mission to go out there and meet the most perfect, beautiful girl in the world just to try and get over you.
I thought that it meant you loved me.
We'll be right back.
really wish that you were here to tell me